Data and analytics are a key part of our endeavor on the cloud. We are building on AWS cloud our data platform for everything which is related to the vehicle. Since the product development, the design of the product, the prototyping phase, then the manufacturing phase, and finally the real life of the car on the streets. We are collecting data through the connected car, and we are leveraging after sales data that we collect from the dealers and from the applications that the dealers run. So we are able to correlate everything which happens to our cars, which by the end of the day are endless, so they are meant to live forever. All the data that are built, that are produced by the car itself. And this is key for us to make all the correlations on phenomenon that happened from the design up until the real life of the car. So this is one of the areas where we are leveraging all of the cloud services for data. On top of that, we are also, of course, doing many machine learning use cases to the cloud, on the cloud. Some of them are related to, for example, video recognition, video image recognition. In some cases, we are doing some other analytics with correlations on data, and this is really helping us to understand phenomena that are not so evident in many different areas of our analysis.